Did you know that Vic Kirby is the driver on 7 current track record holders at Harrington Raceway? Yep, more than any other driver. Here are some other things you may not know about Vic, as we found out in this Q&A. What is something you're terrible at, but you like to do anyway?
I would say that would be golf. I'm actually a horrible golf player, but I enjoy going out and playing because you can drink while you're playing.
If you could pick just one meal to eat for the rest of your life, what would it be?
Anything at Cool Springs Restaurant in Dover. Their whole, and this isn't a PSA for them, but their whole menu is delicious and I love going there.
What's the best advice you've ever gotten about driving and training horses?
Driving, I would say, came from my former employer, John Wagner, who, when I started driving, always told me the shortest way around the track is to stay to the rail. That drives some trainers that I drive for crazy, but I still stick with that sometimes. And training, I would say my late grandfather, Vinyl Kirby, always taught me to respect and listen to the animal.
What's the weirdest thing about you?
I had a tough time coming up with this, but my stepdaughter, Erica Brittingham, pointed out to me that every day I come home for lunch, I take 2 Oreo cookies and split them in half with a glass of milk. That way I feel like I'm eating 4 Oreo cookies, but I'm really only eating 2.
If you could be the member of any TV sitcom family, which family would it be?
That would be Shameless. And my favorite character on there is Frank Gallagher. Some people that know me would understand that, but definitely Shameless. If you know Frank, I probably shouldn't tell you, but Frank's kind of a raunchy old guy that's pretty smart, that just delves into anything there is. And if you haven't watched the show, it's a great show to watch.
Other than harness racing, what's your favorite sport and your favorite team?
I'd say favorite sport would be basketball. I actually played 4 years of college basketball. It's a shame we're going to miss March Madness this year. Favorite team, I got to go to football. And that'd be Alabama Crimson Tide. Roll Tide. Harness racing is just in your blood. College basketball was something I used to be pretty good at years ago. And like you say, got a partial scholarship to a Division III school in Arlington, Virginia. And then when I got out of there, like any college kid, what do? So I landed back in horse racing. Here I am.
What is your favorite memory in harness racing?
I would go back to the late 90s. One night at Ocean Downs, my late grandfather actually had 2 of his own horses in that night, and I had just started driving regularly, so I was driving them, and both of them won. And that was pretty cool for him to have 2 winners that night, and I remember him walking down the track to the winner's circle, so that's a pretty special moment, even with all the big races and stuff like that. Something that sticks out.
What do you bring to a friendship?
Honesty. People that know me can appreciate that.
What's your best life advice?
I think it's pretty simple. I like to treat others the way I want to be treated, and I think that's a pretty simple philosophy.